understand, man. How come all the females is our age, like 21 and older, just around her got babies and shit, fool? They either got babies or they ugly than a motherfucker. And if they ain't ugly than a motherfucker, they ugly than a motherfucker and they got babies. And if they ain't ugly than a motherfucker and got babies, they got STDs. And if they ain't got STDs, they got STDs and a baby. And if they ain't got STDs and a baby, they ugly than a motherfucker, got STDs and a baby, and they motherfucking crackheads, nigga, for real. Shit don't make no goddamn sense. And another thing is, why all the wholesome bitches young and a motherfucker, man? Nobody want to do a respectful female, motherfucker, young enough to be my daughter and shit, man. Motherfucker, like, 17, 16 and shit. I mean, goddamn, man. Shit don't make no motherfucking sense. Man, who the fuck is this? But shit, so, that's what Longview is. If you want to get a decent girl that look good and shit, and ain't got kids, STDs, babies, crackhead, and all kinds of odd bullshit going on, you gotta go to Dallas or Houston or some shit. And they might be hoes and not respect them too. So, you know, you just gotta be a hoe and just play these bitches.
Yeah.